Enemy activity nearby. Yo, cartel sniper, over by the observation post. Engaging tangos.
¿Qué chingados está pasando? ¿Dónde están los cañones? Tenemos a estos pendejos enfrente.
Give him a scare. Let him tell his amigos to fear us.
Taking a shot. The lieutenant's escaping.
Quédate quieto.
All right, breathe easy.
Are you afraid? Because you ought to be. Not because I might gut you and send you walking home with your intestines in your hands, but because I'm here to destroy your world. Santa Blanca will fall, will burn to ash, will crumble to dust. Go ahead. Tell your compas if they survive. There's no place to run.
Aguanten! Aguanten! Don't hurt me! Neta, tranquis!
Bad day to be a punk-ass Sicario.
Good day for the rebels. They're gonna love this.
I got the location of a cartel medal they're giving to one of their jackasses. I'm riding the motorcycle.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
in and whatever you're working on. I've got a mission coming through the top priority.
What do you need?
I'm tasking you with support for Operation Watchman.
Support?
I know this guy. Don't give him any shit, or he's liable to feed to your own liver. Passing him through now.
Nomad, this is Matchwood. How do you read?
Matchwood? I read you 5x5.
I'm in country without my unit. A girl says your pipe hitter should go to the neighborhood.
Tell us what you need, we'll make it happen.
I'm gonna want somebody to watch my back. I'll drop you a line, son.
Roger that.
Look, this is not the time to be playing cowboy. Tread light, don't drop any bodies unless I give you the word. Copy.
Understood. This is a stealth op.
That's what I'm...
It's like we're riding shotgun with Sam Fisher. A buddy of mine, he went to Paladin 9 Security. Worked with Fisher on a K&R in South America. Said he was a real hard ass. And reliable as hell. But not a guy you invited for dinner with the family. Guess he's had it rougher than most. Lost both his parents when he was a kid. And apparently, somebody faked his daughter's death. He was shot, stabbed, tortured. That bastard's still ticking. Like Rasputin or something. And that takes something powerful. To keep at it after all that shit happens to you. And Fisher has spent decades walking side by side with death. That's tough. Sometimes. Think about the bad things we do for the good of our country. Travel overseas, take some lives, ruin others. I'd do it all again. In a heartbeat. But I still don't know if I'd go as far as Sam Fisher does.